A little tip for you laptop people out there. If you ever want to clean off your keyboard but don't want to have to worry about the touchpad or pushing random keys, just come over here in the settings, turn off the lid close thing, just slap a magnet on there. This becomes your main priority monitor, and then now you could clean off your entire desktop and nothing will happen until you take off your magnet, and then this becomes your main monitor. And as you can see, I'm clicking stuff now. Yay!